Good morning, everyone. My name is Melissa, and I am 13 years old. I am from Teens Public Speaking. Welcome to KL Tower Mini Zoo. We are open from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. and 365 days a year. In here, we have mini jungle, pet village, birdie school, and longkang fishing. Today, I will be introducing three animals to you. They are alpaca, white macaque, and porcupine. The first animal is alpaca. It is from South America. It can live up to 30 years old. It feeds on grasses and hay. It weighs between 48 to 84 kg. The second animal is white macaque. It can live up to 30 years old. It eats nuts, it eats leaves, insects, and fruits. The male macaque is here. His name is Putih. White macaque can be seen only in the zoo in Malaysia. The third animal is porcupine. They can live up to 27 years. They eat insects, nuts, and fruits. They are from many Asia countries, including Malaysia. Besides these three animals, there are other many animals here too. Come to KL Tower Mini Zoo. Visit our Facebook page, KL Tower Mini Zoo Malaysia. Thank you, KL Tower Mini Zoo and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity.